Indonesia on Wednesday, March 11, announced the country's first fatality from the coronavirus outbreak. The patient had underlying conditions of high blood pressure, hyperthyroidism, long years of obstructive lung disease. She was 53 and a foreigner. The embassy has been informed, Mr. Ahmed Yuryanto, a spokesman for the COVID-19 task force, told a press conference. He declined to disclose the nationality of the deceased but said she died at around 2 a.m. on Wednesday. Coronavirus has reduced her immune system, and in turn, worsened her pre-existing medical conditions, Mr. Ahmed added. Indonesia is stepping up its capacity for testing people for COVID-19, the illness caused by the new coronavirus, as the number of cases rose in the past days. Mr. Ahmed said the government has tested up to 736 people as of Wednesday morning. The country's total number of confirmed cases, including the fatality, now stands at 27. Thank you for watching. Please don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel, and please click on the bell so you'll be updated on my next video. Thank you. We care for you, PH. Your health comes first.